With the new CS2 update that dropped the other day, it completely revamped the sticker placement system, also now allowing you to place up to 5 of them instead of 4. Within hours of this change, though, of course Counter-Strike players start making crafts like this. Like, bro, these are just straight up bad. Don't get me wrong, there are some really funny ones too that have nothing wrong with them, but it's making me wonder if Valve is gonna have to do anything about this.